Are you busy?
Can't take everything.
Correct.
हम लोग ये जो मानते हैं, हम जिस तरह से एंजॉय कर रहे हैं, हम जिस तरह से जी रहे हैं इस नेचर के साथ, वो हमारा आने वाला जेनरेशन को इसी ये को मैंने नेचर को हम आगे उनके लिए सुरक्षित रखेंगे। तो हमारे इस आंदोलन में आपकी तरह छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं, और आप लोगों को मैं बताती हूँ कि हम लोग बहुत सारे आंदोलन जीत गए हैं। आप लोग, आपकी उम्र के बच्चे जो हमारे मूवमेंट में है, उन लोगों के साथ मिलके हम लोग कलेक्टिव पे
आई एम वर्किंग विथ ट्राइबल पीपल वेयर चिल्ड्रन लाइक यू हैव अ वेरी लेस चांसेस फॉर लिविंग टू द एडल्टहुड। Also, we train a lot of children. We give them awareness on the health and malaria and all. So the children also become agents of, you know, health awareness, to create health awareness in the village.
Okay. So you can start
and
for like 1 minute like this. Yeah. No problem, right, you're perfectly fit. Now come here. Okay, stand against the wall. Okay, put your leg here. Okay, now try lifting this leg. Now, come. What happened?
The wall's pushing, so I can't.
Wall's pushing, but now lift your leg. It's so easy, right?
Leaning that way.
Lift your right leg. Lift your left leg. Can you see that? She's actually moving for lifting her leg. No. 1, 2, 3, go. What's happening? When you can't see light, how do you know that it is actually traveling in a straight line? If you have a red light and then you have some powder, you can see that some powder is colored red. So, okay, you know the light is there. But you don't know how each individual photon travels. Yeah.
Where does the food come from? You can't say that, you know, I'll work 5 days a week and then on the 6th day and 7th day you take a holiday. Because if there is rain, then as soon as the rain falls, you have to plow the land, right? How many of you have done gardening? Okay, good. So you have to, have you sown seed and seen the plants come up?
Mm-hmm. Those people don't say no segregation when it stares them in the face.
हम लोगों बहुत सारे आंदोलन जीतते हैं।